It is only the second game in the group phase, but already this is crunch time for some, certainly those who have suffered defeat in their opening game. The prospect of an early exit already hangs above their heads. The players and managers have to put a brave face on it in the pre-match press conference, but that is not going to change the overwhelming truth here, and that is that they really must seek to avoid defeat. This, of course, the Saitama Stadium, looking so intimidating with the crowd close to the pitch, so much like classic European stadia. Everybody standing for the national anthem of Saudi Arabia. Well, some in the media have dubbed this already a desperation derby.
Yeah, Peter, I think it's true that another defeat could spell curtains, but as a glass-half-full person, hopes and dreams are still intact, and this can be the start of a revival that the doubters are not quite expecting. Their motivation could be taken from a wish to shove it back down their throats.
There's the whistle. That's offside. Yes, it is. Hoists it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Defending of the desperate variety. Gets it upfield. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Tries to get it clear. Has he found his man? He's made sure that that won't get through. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Forward it goes. Done very well to intervene. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's pinged one through here. Up to meet it! It away. Ball driven towards the far post. That had to be more accurate. Shoots! Keeper barely had to move.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Well, that's where he wants it. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Forward it goes.
Gets into a dangerous position. First quarter of an hour gone. Iraq, so far, providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. And that's been levered clear. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Oh, good take in a good area. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cuts it out. Hoists it forward. Dashing forward at pace. Out towards the flank. Puts in a cross. And out to safety. Tries to locate someone up front. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Looking to hit the front line. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Tries to get it forward quickly. And the weighted pass. Defending of the desperate variety. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Goes for goal! Well, that is rather wayward. Hoists it forward. He just whacks it away. Cleared away. Over to the left. Pings it out wide. Saudi Arabia have it back and they can go again. That's a... He's gone for it! They score! And Saudi Arabia take the lead!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Saudi Arabia.
Draw first blood here.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Gets it back. Tries to get it forward quickly. Half an hour played now. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Drives it towards the front. And that has put paid to that. And play for a throw. They're still going. Where to next? Too much on that, it's gone out. That's quick. That's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. Well, they can protest all they want, but a shake of the head is all they're going to get. A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that's about as cheeky as it comes. By going right down the middle, it may have backfired, but it's worked for him this time.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Deftly done. Plays it back. Hits one! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
forward it goes.
That's been drilled forward, and now the breakaway. Tries to get it forward quickly. Good idea, just poorly executed. Saudi Arabia on the counter.
And it's got through.
Knocks it away. And it's played forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
And the first 45 minutes are up. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the teams level. So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1. Saudi Arabia get the second half started. Hoists it forward. And he's there to clear it.
Saudi Arabia making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
He found his man. Just brushed off the ball there. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Well played, he saw that coming. Looks to bypass the midfield. Played in with accuracy. Forward it goes. And that's put paid to a promising move. Saudi Arabia do retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush to break forward. And it's hoisted clear.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
And he's on a charge. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. That's a good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. And it's played forward.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And he just whacks it away.
knocks it away. Shoots it out of harm's way. Battles to win it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. To get it forward quickly. Up towards the front line. Fence has got rid of that. They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Plays it out to the wing. Decent progress down the left. Referee's given a throw. Very good battle there, terrific to watch. Goes direct to the front line. Out to the left it goes. That's great strength on the ball. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, really good feet from him. Has gone out. Ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. It's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Dinks one in. To get it away.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Keeper sends it forward. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Iraq just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Over to the left. Needed a better pass there. Looking to hit the front line. Forward it goes. That is terrific skill. Shot a goal! He scores! And again they hit the front.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Well, this is what we've been waiting for. great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Hit into the middle.
Shapes to shoot!
Hoists it forward, gets it back. Get a throw in. So there's going to be another change here. There's a long ball. And that has been cleared.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Well, that's where he wants it. He's had a look. Cleared away.
Saudi Arabia are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Down by a lack of accuracy.
Shooting chance!
Saudi Arabia are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Tries to locate someone up front.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
The leveller or the knockout blow, either way, it's got to happen right away.
Well, it's looking like too little too late, but they are giving it all they have.
And it's played forward.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag. And he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Almost nothing left on the clock here. Iraq look as though they are set to go out. Forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Looks to dink one in. Now can he fit it?
Has a goal! And in it goes! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
2 up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
Ball swung in. Time is desperately short now, but it is a corner. The changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Hoists it forward. He goes long. Nice little flick. Beautifully done. Great leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Looks to clip it forward. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. That could spell trouble. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. He's having a go. Knocks it away. To get it forward quickly, and the shot! That's it, they are out. Just not good enough. They've barely got a foothold in the competition before slipping out of it. They have fallen short and they are gone. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, this is the danger of short group stages. If momentum isn't quickly gained, elimination stares you in the face, and it's happened.